I am going to explain the measurement of evapotranspiration. Here in this measurement of evapotranspiration, we all know that the evaporation process which is being takes place in the vegetative cover. In this, it is being used by water budget method. Water budget method. What is that water budget method? Water budget method is nothing but the water supply is equal to water disposal. So this is one point. Second one is field plot method. Field plot method is nothing but that depends on the irrigative land, or that depends on the flat surface, or that depends on the water consumption in that particular soil. That is the field plot method. And third one is lissimeter. This is an instrument to measure the evapotranspiration, that is called the lissimeter. And fourth one is soil moisture depletion method. What I am going to tell, that depends on the soil. There are varieties of the soil, and in the varieties of the soil, the absorptions of the moisture, well, how it is going to absorb the water in the soil level contents. These are the four methods which is being used for the measurement of evapotranspiration. Which are that? Water budget method. That water budget method, water supply equals to water disposal. And it is nothing but the water budget equation. The field plot method, lissimeter, it is an instrument, and soil moisture depletion method. These are the four methods which is being used for the measurement of evapotranspiration. Thank you.